Hey there, zombie hunters. Jaxel here. Welcome back to another episode of 7 Days to Die, Alpha 15 Experimental. So I've gone and done some more work with stone tools, built them up, and so I made some new iron tools. I got the iron bars finished across here. Works great. Had some zombies come in. As time goes on, who knows, maybe this goes out a bit further. I don't know. For now, this is how it's going to be. This works. I can get easy access to shooting them. It's right underneath my forge. Works just fine. Who knows? It might extend out. I don't know. I was kind of hoping to actually do something like that with this courtyard, but who knows? Maybe I just do my garden in there. I don't know. We'll have to wait and see. Haven't figured that out just yet. But I do need to get a few more things done today in the scavenging department. Excuse me. I got the hiccups. Oh my, oh my. We're gonna we're just gonna quickly drop these in, and that's probably too much. We'll leave a little bit behind. Turn that on. Yeah, 5 minutes is probably fine. And okay, so we're pared down. I don't have any iron left, so I'm gonna need to get some more iron. Yeah, I got a shit ton I gotta go do. Now, I'm contemplating, and I look at the map here. I haven't really circled the whole town, so I probably should just go do that first off. So, let's get off the rooftop first. Oh, right. We are full up, but we need to bring... we're gonna leave a few things behind here that I know for certain I don't need to bring with me. I'm not bringing backup arrows. Ooh! Ooh, yes. Stone. I think I put the stone in here. Yes, I did. We are going to craft up a shit ton more arrows. Because we can. This stuff we're just going to leave behind. We don't need to bring it with us. Same with a good chunk of the wood. We're not bringing with us at all either. Just in case we need to do something, we'll have 100 wood on us. But if I have to, not even, 70 is probably just fine. We've got a few wood frames. We don't need the bone shiv on us anymore. We've got a hunting knife. And we're keeping the 9mm because we've got a little bit of ammo for it now. And there we go. And quite honestly, I'm going to have more than I'm intending on getting here. So there we go. That'll split that up nice. And I don't think I'm gonna get overwhelmed, so I shouldn't need any spikes. We're just gonna close that up. We don't need to leave it open. Not like anything's gonna get in there, but I don't know. Get in the habit of closing doors now. So let's get down here. There's a couple guys I killed. Let's see if we can loot them. And got nothing. And nothing really worthwhile. Well, the food is okay. I'll take that. We're gonna scrap that down right now. I don't really care. Glass panes, don't need them. I'll make glass. Good enough. All right. So what are we looking for here? We're gonna go and have a look here. We came in from that direction, and oh yeah, let's look at the map. That's what I wanted to do. Okay. So we're going to head back the way we came into town. And then we're just going to skirt the streets here. And we'll do a little bit of looting and harvesting along the way. Oh, no, I don't want to hit those trees. Fuck, those are the ones that just planted. No, they're not. Okay, fuck them, whatever. Don't care. I'm tempted to go loot the shotgun messiah. But I don't know. I want to wait till the quality Joe is up higher. Personally. And of course we've got a fan. Hello, bitch. Oh, nice. That wasn't a bad little haul there. All right. Okay. I should go check that out too, but I got to get a little bit of leeway here for with excess in building supplies and getting my scavenging up by. Whoa! Thank you, finally. Yeah, baby. We got what we need there. Fucking A. Oh yeah. Alright, what do we got in here? Another mining helmet? Nice. Nice. I really need a fucking wrench. Who knows, maybe I'll lock out one of these cars, may have something. Hopefully. Nothing. Like I said, I'm trying to get the scavenging up, so you'll have to forgive me if there's a lot of quick looting here. I just want to get it done. A battery? Nice. Nice, nice, nice. And I scrapped my light, damn it. I shouldn't have scrapped my light. Oh, well. Quick scavengers. Easy stuff. This is all getting the scavenger up. I got to get scavenging to, like, I think 30 points. What's this type scavenging in there? Yeah, 12 points in order to get Joe is another 30. We got activity. Somebody busting out of the tramway. Piss off. That's what I gotta say about that. Piss off. Alright, what do we got out here? Let's grab a bit of stone while we're going. We'll check it out. See if there's anything down by the water that piques our interest. That's weird. Alright, we'll grab a stone. Why not? We're right here. Of course, I do have a zombie coming in to say hello. I'll just take this down one level and then walk. I really do want to scout the town out and scavenge along the way. That's probably what I should just stick to. That way I can keep my feathers coming up, keep up the, if I can keep my feathers going and keep the scavenging going up, Quality Joe's not too far away. You just got to keep doing it. Nothing. Damn. Nothing. There's some garbage back there. I'll probably grab along the way here. Some dukes. That's not bad. 5 dukes is better than no dukes. Alright. Wow, we got some interesting diversity here with the biome. I'm liking this. Got a little bit of everything all at once. Alright, what do we got? Nah, a shovel. I don't have to make one, but it's a pretty shitty shovel. And a fucking nail gun. Oh my god. And I can build it. So it means all those parts I have, I can actually add to this gun. Nice. I only have one part. What am I saying? All the parts. Alright, we got our treasure map going. First treasure map. Nice. Alright, let's do some of these garbages, because I already did it. And some brass, that's not bad. Anything in there worth? Ah, fuck it. I want to go around the town still. So the road continues on. We've got, looks like a bit of an apartment block. Yep. Well, not really an apartment, just more like a condo, I guess. Gonna need to grab some clay too while I'm out, because I'm out of clay. Nice. These are easy to get. I like it when they're nice and easy. Alright, what do we got at the other side of town here? Well, hello. Oh. Bitch. How you like them apples? Huh? They tasty or are they a little sour? Alright. That's a little... Let's see. What are we setting that for stone? This is 88. That's not much. But I did leave the rest at home, so... It's not like I don't have stone. Okay, we got a graveyard here. Alright. A church. We got a couple zombies coming at me. Fuck off. I think I'm gonna have to start killing some Zeds here because there's more and more showing up, so. Quick. Come on. Oh. We got another hammer. We're gonna need that for the workbench. Alright, let's get back on a weapon here. Yeah, they're a little bit of ways away. I got time to take some stone. Run a bit, take some stone. Run a bit, take some stone. That works for me. Anyway, we can loot. We'll loot. Okay. Ooh, a little aggressive. Come on, man. Trying to be my dance partner? Look at y'all. Okay. Let's loot that up. And now let's kill a couple zombies. Piss off, man. Don't be hitting me. Don't like you. No! Some bitch. Run. Okay. Alright. We've got a little bit of a fan club here, it looks like. There we go. There's one down. Oh, no you don't, man. Don't be touching me. We're not playing this fucking game. No! No! Holy sheep shit. Yeah, fuck y'all, man. Don't be messing with me. Well, we're gonna have to play a little game of catch the arrow with the face. Yeah, like that, bitch. Are you getting back up? Or was that enough to kill you? No, it was enough. No. No. Come on. Bitch. Okay, I got too many fucking zombies here. Fuck off. I shouldn't even complain. It's not like I'm on max spawn or anything. I think he's down. Ah, wobbly motherfucker. I always miss him. Another wobbly fucker coming in. Piss off. Oh, I hear you getting close. Yeah, I don't think so. Oh my god. There we go. Oh, no. We're not gonna get close. This isn't an arid extra dry commercial. Lay down and stay down. There we go. Come on. Oh, another one coming in. Bitch, fuck off, man. Level up. Yeah. Wow, I've gone up like 3 levels in one day here. This is not bad. Really helps that they've added the XP for killing zombies again. That'll kill all those dead spots when you get no points for forever in a fucking day. Alright, loot these bitches up. I hear ya. Like to know where you are, though. Okay, these are all looted. Nope. Missed one. Where is it? Oh. I want that shit. Whoa. Oh, come on. No. Okay, you jackass. I don't want to waste any more time on you. bitch. Okay. We gotta make some room here. I don't have a lot of room that I can make, though. Okay, let's do this. Make 25 more arrows. May as well. That cleans up a little bit of space. And... well, we can scrap that and toss that. That gives us a tiny bit of room. Didn't really want that. That I want. Oh, yeah. Okay, that we can actually... will not do anything, I don't think, but that will. So let's use that and take that. Of course, that makes you thirsty as fuck. Gotta scrap that. Do we have any beverages on us here? No, but we got some soup. So let's eat. Oh, I ate the wrong one. There we go. And we can scrap the can down. Anything else worth looting? Ooh. We can wear those. Alright, I think we got those characters cleared up. So I'm out of room. Okay, can we scrap those? Yeah, let's scrap them. Perfect. Now everything should have a home again. Alright, let's continue on searching this map out. I got way no inventory space, so that's okay though. We're not going to stop for too much more now. Now it's just a matter of getting the map opened up. Okay, we're going to come back for that shit. It is in front of the Shamway. I got two Shamway foods and two Shotgun Messiahs in town. That's fucking awesome. And two working stiffs. Is there a second cracker book I haven't found yet? Because that'd be pretty fucking cool. Alright. Interesting, terrain. Alright, we're gonna just zip, like I said, we're just zipping around real quick. Of course, I'm gonna be having trouble with stamina pretty quick here. At least this will get the map all nice and opened up for me. I think that was a bit of a roaming horde that I'm skirting around now. Alright, where are we at? We're just about done the loop. Let's take a look at the map. Yep, just about done the loop. And then we'll run quickly up this road here and just get the middle of town done. They don't give me something really good because I'll be really disappointed if I have to dirt dump and shit. Okay, I can't grab anything, so... ooh. So we're just going to keep on running along here, finish this little piece off, and then just head up this road and head and make our way back to our place. But I think that's it for opening up the town, if I just run up this road here. Look at all these fucking zombies. Jesus. And they're all coming for me. Peace off. We ain't playing right now. Couple of nice homes in town here too, and with pools, so that's kind of nice. We'll loot those fuckers up pretty darn quick. Let's take a look at our map. Yeah, we just have a little ways to go to finish this little town off. This was a good town. I'm really fucking happy with this town. It's got everything I need in it. Okay. We gotta catch our breath here a little bit. We'll just walk for a minute. It's only 8 a.m. anyway, so... Alright, we're done eating. Can't eat no more. We just need to get back, dump our gear. Maybe eat, drink something when we're home. Because this was just a fact-finding mission. That's all that this really was. Now we know what we're up against in town, and go loot all these places up. Alrighty. I hate having to walk. So slow. Anything good? Of course. Ah, but there's some water. We're gonna drink that. Can't take it, so let's drink it. Perfect. Yeah, at least we got beveraged up. Alright. Should be able to make it all the way there without getting all slow and stupid. Beautiful. Alright. And here we are. Alright, let's drop everything back off again. Oh, we didn't want to put the glass jars in there. I'm storing them elsewhere. Shotgun shells can go away, though. Oh, okay, we're full up. Looks like. Gonna have to start using the other chest. Alright. Especially for shit like that. I don't have room for it, so. Well, we wanna work with the nail gun. We're gonna put that piece on the nail gun. So let's do that right now. Nicely done. I'm loving it. So we can put that piece away now, and we'll just leave the nail gun in here as well. It's not like I need it right this minute anyway, so. And those don't have a spot. Alright, the rest of this shit has to go up in here. And, well, another 130 stone is better than no stone, so we'll take that. That's right, I gotta put this in with these. There we go. Almost time to go get more water, I think. I think I should, actually. I have enough jars to make it worth my while. Let's just drop the last of the stuff we don't need to pack with us. And we're going to get it on the bar right away so that we're done and we don't have to fuck around. How is my thirst? Let's drink one up. See where we're at. Get these waters. My reserve water drinking. There we go. Okay, let's go down and get these filled up in that pool that's over there. Where is it? Right over there. That's the first pool I went to. I'm going to just keep going to that. Now, at least I'll have 50 bottled water, which means I can make all my tea up. I'll have lots of hydration, which is awesome. Ooh, bird's nest they didn't touch? Really? Okay. All right, let's fill these up. I did think about taking over one of these houses too and then just walling in the whole backyard so that way I don't have to worry about ever going and getting water. I can just go get my fucking water, but realistically, that's not necessary. As long as I've got it set up where I can just, you know, bounce in and put those back on the bar. There we are. Empty. Alright, let's get up there. We'll get our water boiling. I want to do that before the day gets long. That way I do most of my cooking. I try and have my cooking going on when I'm not home. Same with like using the forge. Try not to be here when it's happening. Just because it... I don't know. I've noticed that it seems to work a little better without me being in the area. So let's do that. And that's 5 minutes. So we only need half of that. That should be exactly what I need. So let's cook all 52 of those up right now. Oh, I've got 7 more right there. So let's do those ones too. So that's another 45, so that's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Sure, good enough. And we'll cook those ones up too. There we are. We've got plenty of water coming now. So that's not... Water and food are not going to be an issue anymore. Now that I'm set up. Once you get set up, you know, the issues of dealing and waiting for water and food are diminished greatly. But you got to get set up first. It's just... You can't be just hoping that... And I'm saying this to those folks who are just joining the game now and aren't sure if, you know, how things work. If you're not crafting and preparing for the future, you're a dead man. So let's get this done, and we need to we'll just grab all the wood, fucking craft a few more feathers or arrows here. And once those are done, we're gonna craft a brand new bow. So let's swap arrows over. And we should be able to craft a new bow now. We'll scrap that. Oh, I need the plant fiber. That's right. There we go. Bow. Weapon. Wooden bow. Craft. Actually, crossbow. I don't know how to make it yet, so there's no point in even making anything for it just yet. Bows at 198. Oh man. Well, that just won't do. Let's craft 5 more. And that should get me up to 200. Now I at least got a 200 bow. We can scrap that one. Scrap that one. Come on. I'm so impatient. Yay! We hit 200 for our weaponsmithing. Beautiful. We'll scrap that one. And we'll... we'll scrap that one too. Fuck it. We'll keep our level 200. And that gets us going. Let's reload this puppy. Now we got a level 200 bow. Beautiful. And I can't tab out again. So let's hit enter. Okay, and now how do I get that to work again? That's right. No. Yeah, still not working. Why won't it? Oh fuck, whatever. I can't remember how to fix that. It's irritating. I don't like being able not to tab in and out of things. I have to go to escape. It's a pain in the ass when that happens. I can't remember how to fix it. I'm just impatient right now. Alright, let's put the food away. I don't need to pack that around on us. And quite honestly, I don't really want to pack this shit either, but I probably should. Stop doing that. Alright, what are we looking at here? I wanted to grab the other steel arrows. I've got 30 of them now, so that actually makes sense. Fuck off. Can I tab out? No. Whatever. So fucking annoying. There's that. And we still got more to come. So that'll be a while. And we're gonna get ready to do 30 more, well almost 30, of the goldenrod. Still won't let me get out of that. I don't get that. Oh well, whatever. Just annoying how sometimes the tab works, sometimes it doesn't. It kind of gets a little bit fucking annoying. Okay, so let's get the goldenrod tea cooking. That's gonna take 6 minutes, so we need a lot more wood in there than that. Let's just split this shit right now. 30 more. That should give us 10 minutes of cook time, which is 7 minutes is all I need. So let's go like that. Leave there. There we are. Good to go on that front now. Fuck off. Somebody down there? Uh-uh. Sit and watch your show, please, monkey. Sit and watch your show, please, monkey. Sorry about that, folks. I had to dip away there for a second. My daughter wasn't listening. So now we got her listening. So hopefully I can continue on without much interruption here. All right. So we've got this all sorted out. We can put all of our food and water away soon here. Why am I overheating? I don't know. I'm not going to worry about it. I'm going to drop my water in the bottom of this one. And that way I know where it is. Okay, I'm overheating, so we got to check out the what we're wearing. It's probably something to do. Yeah, let's get rid of that. And no cooling effect on that anymore. Okay. And not on that, okay. Because I know they took it off of the armor. So there's no insulation on armor anymore. That's +4. And I'm still overheating, so we're taking the pants off. And that's -. So that should help. Let's see, is it going down? No, it's still climbing. Okay. Let's put this shit away for a minute. And there we go. And well, okay, what else can we do to cool down here? We can get away from the fire for one. Let's see, are we going down now? Yes. Okay. That's better. Start coming down, baby. Come on. And we got, do we have anything to drink on us? No, of course. We left that all over in here. Let's take the tea. I think the tea doesn't have a cooling effect. We'll drink that. Yeah, no, I don't think it does. That's not helping. Does that have a cooling effect? No. Does the tea have a cooling effect? Burning, no. The red tea, on the other hand, I think still has one. So let's grab out some more water and let's make red tea, and that's going to be 3 minutes, so 7 minutes, too many. That should be good. And let's cook up our red tea. Take that shit. And I'm not going to worry about the rest of it just a second. Let's get away from the fire so we actually cool down. And well, drop those in like that. And then the tea we're going to do, we'll do like that. There. That works for me. Beautiful. Let's scrap the cans now. We don't really need to keep them. We got enough cans, man. All right. So that's setting up for keeping all the food and water and everything we got. We are good to go. We are not going to hurt for the next couple days. We'll just have to keep on top of picking that shit up. So let's take a look also at what we need here. We need scavenging to 30. So scavenging is at 13. That's going to be a while. Unless I can use some points from somewhere else, but I don't really want to because everything else I want to do costs a lot of points. So the workbench I can make and that, but let's see, what do I have actually? And construction tools, workbench I've purchased, the chemistry station I can't yet. Mining tools has come up. We can get miner 69er for 10 points. You know what? I think I'm going to grab it. Yes. And we should probably grab, if I can. Nine millimeter rounds. They're locked. I need gunsmithing up to 10. Okay. Alrighty then. I could put 10 points in the outlaw, and what does that do? Entity damage. Now, I'm not going to worry about that stuff right now. We're going to save our points for now. We bought one more thing. Good to go. Alrighty. So as far as this goes now, we've got lots of spaces ready to go for our construction, and with having the forge down in here, you know, we're good to go. We've got what we need. The only thing that I don't have right now, and I'm going to, is it in here, the shovel. Of course, I don't see it in there, so is it in there? Yes. We're going to use this shit shovel. I want to see how it is compared to a stone shovel. And so let's go tools. And where's stone shovel? Stone shovel. We're going to craft one of those. And we're going to compare the two. This does block damage of 33. 33. So they're about the same block damage. So really using this one makes no difference. So we're going to scrap it. We don't need it. Now, let's look on the map here and see if we can find some clay. Beautiful. Actually, that looks right there, looks like clay. I'm going to go take a look. Okay, I'm pretty sure it is. As we are definitely in need of some clay if I'm going to want to start making anything in the forge. Yep, we're looking at clay, baby. And this will get our mining up. Actually, the digging seems to do the mining the fastest for whatever reason. I think it's just because that's what you end up doing early on in the game. Because you're mining, you're digging up all the clay that you need to run your forges and build cobblestone and whatnot. So, to dig it up now and get your mining skill up, it's easy. A lot easier than pound up through stone. For time-wise, anyway. Because I'm right here, I may as well grab the resource. We're only getting... We'll grab 1,000 clay and be done with it. I think 1,000 should probably do for right now. Although I do really want to repair my walls, so... But I don't have the stone. So without the stone, I really can't repair the walls. And I don't feel like going and using stone for anything but arrowheads right now. There we are. Where are we at? Should be over 1,000 now. Almost. Two more clumps. Yep. Should be two more clumps. Awesome sauce. Yep, we got 1,000. We'll get a little bit extra. Just because we can, we're right here, may as well. Of course, I didn't bring any beverages again. Fuck, I gotta quit doing that, man. I get so impatient. And it's like, oh, I'm gonna go. And then fucking forget all the important shit. I'm surprised I don't forget ammo. Actually, I have forgotten ammo, so I shouldn't even say that. Okay. One more. Nope, that's dirt. No, that was clay. No, that was dirt. One more clump should get us the right number here. Nice round number. I like round numbers. There we are. So what are we looking at here? Fuck off. Don't need no dirt right now. And yeah, that should be good for now. 1300. I can live with that. Just thought I saw a duffel bag there, but I was just seeing shit. Yeah, this is where they got all the way in. Like, they started getting pretty deep into the inside the walls here. Thank God they're double thick. So they weren't actually getting anywhere. Not on this wall, anyway. Alright, so we got clay now. So clay's not going to be an issue. The only thing is I got to get the clay in the forge. So that shouldn't take too long. 250 should burn in. Yeah, we'll go 10 minutes. Actually, we'll make it 20. I think it takes almost 20. Make it 15. There we go. That's a good number. So 90 to get that filled with clay. And we're gonna do the same here. We gotta get this going to where I'm doubled up. Really wanna get doubled up. Get both forges going with iron and with stone. I can start doing cement now, so I need to get a cement mixer made as well. Don't know how to make that yet. I'll look into that. Let's see what that's gonna make. Let's see, we don't, what are they, is it gone or something? Oh, where is it? Where are you? Oh man, okay. Map, that's a good distance away. Oh man, is it gonna be in water? So let's just drag out right there. And then we're gonna dump off some shit here really quick. Make sure we have room. Oh well, we got plenty of room. Just dump this shit in here. Let's go. Alright, we gotta fuck. Rockin' and rollin', baby. I didn't bring a beverage. Awesome. This is gonna work so well. Maybe I'll catch something along the way. Well, as long as I'm looting along the way, it should be okay. Actually, if I'm not mistaken, in front of one of these stores, there's some shopping carts I didn't empty out. So there's probably something to drink in one of these. Taking it. No, that's done. Actually, if I wanted to be smart about this, that's seeds of some kind. I'll have to look at that in a sec here. What is that? Aloe vera. Awesome. Awesome sauce. Yeah, I need to get some beverages here, so let's quickly, hopefully, the beer works. And there's some water. Beautiful. I got stuff to at least keep the stamina up. Anything? Beautiful. We'll take it. And taking it. The rest of the shit, we'll deal with later. I'm out of here. I want to get this airdrop. Hopefully. Hopefully. Yes, I'm all wet. And jumping while you're in the water, you seem to move a little bit faster. That's what I've noticed, at least. Okay, my crate is not in the water. Realistically, running across the ground would have been faster. Come on. I'm so impatient. I just want to hurry up and get across. Switch over to the club. There we go. Okay. Alright. Oh, we're going to come back for that. Come on. I'm not seeing it here. Okay, I'm not really impressed with this. I mean, it's probably out in the fucking water. All my crates always end up in the fucking water. I think that's it, right over there. This is quite the map too, with all these water areas. Man, I'm liking this. And I'm thirsty. Seriously? Alright, let's go. Come on, it's like pulling teeth, man. Let's drink that. And does this give us stamina or anything? Yep. Okay, let's take a quick look at our inventory. Yeah, we're good to go. Okay. There's that stupid ass crate down at the bottom of the fucking water. Alright. Don't do that. Can't swim faster, damn it. Come on. No. Why the fuck would that pop up? Fuck you. Alright. I had fixed that a long time ago. I don't know why that's up. Sticky keys is popping up again. Fuck. I know I did have... come on. Come on. Whew. Hoo-wee. Alright, we're alright now. I don't know how good of a... an airdrop that was. It looked kind of lame to me. Let's get out of the water here and... I'll have a quick look at that shit. Don't think it was all that worthwhile, though. Like, 2 gas can schematics? I already know it. I already found that. I actually found it in some garbage. Okay. Let's take a look here. Yep. 2 gas can schematics. Looks like a flashlight. And a submachine gun stock, for real. That's pretty weak sauce. Damn. Oh well. Let's get motor in here. We get back to our base. And, well, we may as well scavenge along the way. Alrighty. Oh, this is kind of nice. Little landmass, a little land bridge for me. Oh, chicken. Wait, little fucker. Where's my knife? Bitch. Stay on the ground. Don't get up. Don't get up. Just stay there. Ah, fucking the crawler's now coming over and I lost my fucking chicken. Fuck you. Is there another one? No. Alright, where's my wood frames? Let's see if we can get this fucking rabbit exposed. Where did my chicken go? Fuck you, man. I'm busy. Fuck off. There's my chicken. Yeah. Well, I got the chicken at least. There was another chicken on this that I saw running across the water. Fucking Jesus chicken. Where is he? Yeah, you. Come here. Come on, get back to land. That way I can kill you. You got a swimming chicken. I've never seen a swimming chicken before. Is it like cousin of the duck? Come on, get on land, you prick. I'm gonna stab you with this knife as soon as I can, you fucker. Come on. Yeah. I don't think so. There we are. Nice. How many feathers do we got now? 115. Nice. Loving it. Yeah, I should probably put my pickaxe. Where'd it go? Right there. Back on the bar. Wood frames can disappear for a bit. Alrighty. We should probably get back to the base. Drop all our shit off. We are carrying stinky stuff right now too. So that's not not beneficial. Whoa, bear. hello, bear. We don't want to play. No, we're good. Grab some more yellow flowers along the way. May as well. Alright, we want to kind of avoid the zombies right now. Like I said, I want to get my shit dumped off again. Maybe I should go do some hunting while I'm at it. Can't hurt. Oh, my trees are coming in. Look at that. Fucking beautiful. Search? No. Yay, level 14 with scavenging. Only fucking 16 more fucking levels to go. Well, while we're here, let's see how much room we have. If we're only grabbing wood, it's worthwhile. Let's just get these knocked down. Easy wood to grab. That way we're always putting something into the resource pile. Very helpful to have. So may as well get it. When you don't go for resources, that's when you find, oh shit, I should have went and got some resources. Just a minute, monkey. What have we got in here? Okay, the door's open. So let's go in there. What do we have? Well, a yellow flower. That's kind of interesting. More feathers. A filing cabinet. Eh. Nothing that really jumped out. Well, at least we got it. It's done. Let's mark this fucker with a torch so that we know that we've at least looted it. That's how I like to mark them. Mark them on both sides with a torch. And that way I know I've done it. Okay. So we can get in. We can go drop our shit off now. I think we got her good. What do we got? Nothing. More tape. Good. I like that. Oh, nice. Alright. Quickly check the last of the garbage here. Ooh. Ooh, yes. We want that. Fuck that. Scrap that baby up. So we can grow some mushrooms now. Yeah, we'll just read that already. Gunsmithing is now level 8. Yay. Okay, so let's get upstairs, drop all this shit off. Daylight's burning. We got shit to do. Alrighty. And let's see here. Cop an attitude. Yeah, I'm not doing that right now. We'll add the next bit of paper in there, and I think that everything else actually will fit in here for the most part. It's already got a home. Okay, the blueberries I want to go down there, so I remember them. And we got 2 jars of honey now in case we get sick. That's awesome. I know I know what's gonna happen. I'm gonna get fucking pummeled by a fucking zombie and I'll be a hurting unit. I'm gonna have to mix some stuff up here. I don't really want to, but yeah, I guess I can go in there. Let's take this out and put that in there. Good. At least the food's all together for now. I want the seeds in here too. Broken glass can come out. I don't really need it in there. Good. Okay, let's just drop the rest of this shit away. And put this stuff in this one. Fuck it. I don't even care right now. I just want to get going. I don't want to waste time on this shit. And, well, you know what? I've got the feathers. I've got the wood. And I've got the stone. May as well. Let's craft up, you know what? I don't want to craft any more arrows. Not those type, anyway. I really want to be able to start crafting iron arrows. But I need... What do I need? Wow, I don't have... I'm not going to have a lot of them to start with. But you know what? Let's get some iron arrows on the go. I've got some scrap in here. I got 20 scrap. And... you know what? We're going to take some of the pipe. We'll put that in there as well. I don't think I put any scrap up in here. Yeah, I did. Okay. Good to know. I'm a dummy. And let's scrap that real quick. And do I have more? Oh, more. I have more iron there too. Do I have any brass in here? I thought I saw some. Must have already grabbed it out. I think I already grabbed it, maybe. Looks like it. Alright. Let's go down into the forge. We'll get this stuff in. And I'll probably call this video here. So this is the one I'm going to add the iron to. Let's get that turned on. Oh, yeah. Maybe it helps if I put some wood in the pile. Oh, my God. That should be good enough. And turn it on. Get that all in there and right away. And then I can start pulling iron arrowheads out. And it's 2 iron per, so I should be able to get to 100 iron arrows. I don't see the point of only having a few, so. Well, let's, I'm not going to bother putting anything else in this one right now. This one I'm just going to leave alone. It's got 2,000 clay in it, so if anything I put in there, I can always pull out later. Like, I can make whatever I need to later. It's at least got the clay burned in, so. Alright, this shouldn't take too long. Then I can, start making these, actually. 66 to start with. Perfect. I can go with that. So this is all for the sake of getting that weaponsmithing up. So, I'm just going to keep pounding this shit out best we can. And we'll dump the rest of this brass in here too as soon as that hunk of iron's done. Oh, no, let's do that first, the short pipes. Once the short pipes are in, then I can do the brass and then we're good to go. Alright, but while that's doing its thing, let's go back up here and drop off our duct tape that we've got and our egg. We're going to keep the feathers on us and did I put the other coal I had somewhere else? Maybe? Nope. I must have used it all up. That's fine. We're going to make 50 more torches as well. Craft them up. There we go. Miscellaneous crafting will be up in no time, doing that stuff like that, and also making wood log spikes and whatnot, which will help quickly level up. Alright. So what we got? Let's go see how the forge is making out here, because that stuff shouldn't be, get in there. Forge shouldn't take too long to put all that shit in, so. Let's make some more. Oh, 102 iron arrowheads? We'll take them. We'll take them. Means I'll be able to get 150 iron arrows, which is, they're a lot, going to be a lot more powerful than what I'm already working with, so. Let's get that in. We can't do the steel yet. Yeah, the steel, it's still locked. We need calipers, so. And I have to learn it, apparently. Yeah. So for now, we got, what, 102? Yeah. Alright. Obviously we don't need those, so let's make up a few more. 32 more, sure. We're gonna keep that shit just flying out of this forge right now. All for the sake of making what we need to make. We gotta survive, man. We gotta survive. Oops. So let's see what we can make here. Let's see how many we can make. Should almost make the iron crossbow bolts instead. Because once I get the crossbow, then I will be using crossbow only. but the crossbow, I believe, is still locked. Where is it? Where's crossbow? Yeah, see, it's still locked behind. I need to find that. Oh, you need glue now, not just duct tape. Ooh, they changed it up. Alright then, I'm glad I didn't waste all my glue and turn it in all into duct tape. But I still need to find that schematic anyway, so it's going to be time for loot and houses, I think. Pretty much loot and anything. But I think we are going to make, we're going to make how many? We can make 100. No, 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 I don't want crossbow bolts. Ugh. Iron arrows, you dummy. Where are they? Thank you. Let's make 101, sure. And then the rest of these will craft up another 60. Perfect. So that will give us... but with the ones that we still have, we'll have another 160 arrowheads to do crossbow bolts. Beautiful. And then this we can almost just shut off now. Yeah, we'll wait till till they're done, and then we can shut it off. Beauty. So we are armed. We're about as armed as we need to be now for the next little while. Day 4, we'll not be taking on the horde with this. Hopefully we'll have a few more things in the meantime to keep us rolling along here. Iron arrows. Those are just regular arrows. Okay, so we're going to pull those out of here. We don't need that many. So that can stay here. Actually, while I'm thinking about it, let's get on the iron arrowheads. Oops. No, actually, let me think about that again. Let's get on the flaming ones. I said, let's click on the flaming one. Thank you. So wait, we can craft a new bow. Let's strap that puppy down and then make a new wooden bow. Perfect. Alright, this should just be just about ready to shut off now. Hell yeah, it is. Except for... let's make 45 more. I'm just going to keep making them. Fuck it. They're in there now. It's not like I'm going to run out of arrows now. So at least I've always got some sort of a distant shot to do on them. So I'm not sure. What is my weaponsmithing at now? Nice. Level 25. And it just keeps climbing. Tick, tick, tick. Tick, tick. We're almost level 26. Nice. Oh, man. Okay, so we should craft... our bow should have been crafted now. There we go. And our bow is level 225. Awesome. And we're not going to... we'll notch the iron arrows. We'll start using them right off the bat. Alright, we're in good shape now. Shit, yeah. Okay, that... you know what? That I'm going to put in... just in the chest here. Fuck. One iron arrow. Fuck you. Okay, we'll go up into this chest. And drop the last of these. And... oh, man. You mean I went in the wrong one? There it is. Putting those away. The steel arrows I think I'm going to keep for now in there. Doesn't make sense to pack them around. Neither of the stone axe either. I don't really need to pack that around. Fuck off. And the excess clay we'll put in here. And get our supplies all back in order again. Beautiful. Okay. Look at that. Okay, one day, folks. We're at day four. We've done quite well. I've done quite well. We've got self set up. Got some defense issues we still need to work on there. But all in all, we're well armed. We need a drink. Quick, before we lose any wellness because we're too slow to drink. I'm going to drink up these cans of water, get them done. Because they don't stack and they're a pain in the ass. And that takes care of the last of that. Alright. Done. Not even worrying about clipping it down right now. Fuck it. No scrapping right now. Okay. So. We now have... Oh, I should shut off my forge. Did I shut it off? No, I didn't. It's not working anymore. Anyway, done. Turn it off. So now we have an arsenal. May not be a very powerful arsenal, but it's an arsenal nonetheless. Where did I put those other arrowheads? Right there. We're going to put those in the bottom corner so I see them a bit better. That will remind me they're down here. See them a little better when I do that. But there we are. We are good to go, folks. We are going to kick some ass and take some names. I got more feathers. I should no, I'm not going to make more. No point in making more. Not yet. A little bit of the OCD coming there. I got to get it all stacked nicely. So 250 arrows, 100 iron arrows. And we're already making iron tools. What are we looking at for points again? Let's take a look here. We got 16 points. And it's our construction that we want to move up. We got the concrete mixing. Steel smithing is what we really need. Because that gets us into our steel stuff. We can make... Oh, springs! You can make springs now! Cool! And make mechanical parts. Fuck. I really need those mechanical parts. Construction tools is at 20, so I got a long way to go. Maybe by day 7 I'll be there. Can only hope. Okay, is my temperature coming down? Feels like 101.3. No, it's not coming down. Do we have any tea in here? Yes, I made some red tea. This should have a cooling effect. Yes. So let's drink one right now. That'll help us out. There we go. We're coming down already. Sweet deal. Alright. I'm going to call this video here, folks. I'm going to say, if you like this video, subscribe. And the next video, who knows? Maybe we'll do some more looting. I don't know. Maybe some more crafting. Leave a comment in the section below. Tell me what you guys think. What you guys want to see me doing in the future. Of course, in the future means in a couple videos, because I always do film these in advance, and it is what it is. So I'm going to say thanks for watching again. Like, share, subscribe, all that fun stuff. Peace out, and happy hunting.